I'm doing an inspection right now and just going around the exterior of the home. It's got a wood fiber siding product on it. It's very similar to the LP wood siding, wood fiber siding. It's got some similar issues going on, but it doesn't look like the LP brand. But I'm going to go ahead and turn it around now, turn the camera around and show you what I'm looking at. So this is wood fiber siding. It looks similar to like a cement fiber siding, but there are some differences. Some of the common things with this is that we want to look at where the nail holes are. If you see a bunch of the holes where the nails go, then that can be a sign that the nails are either overdriven or that the siding has got some moisture and is starting to puff out. Down on this area, these lower sections, lots of times the issues are going to show up towards the bottom first, but we like to take our flashlights and look up at the edges. These ones are starting to delaminate quite a bit on the lower edges, just starting to come apart. Also, sometimes when they're real bad, we'll see mushrooms starting to grow up there. If this was LP, see up here we've got these knots. The LP knots will have more of a distinct kind of line in them where it actually looks like an LP in the knot. So you can Google LP knots and kind of get those images in your mind. We don't have to identify products like that, but sometimes clients will ask us if it's an LP product. So long story short, when we see wood fiber siding, especially if it's starting to have signs of it puckering out, we want to recommend getting a contractor out to evaluate how much of it should be corrected. And sometimes it's more effective just to replace all of it if they're going to be doing some work. Thanks for tuning in.